If you're building products and plants spread across the world, the enterprise bill of process in Teamcenter will allow you to quickly analyze how a new design will impact manufacturing operations in every location where the product is built. The key idea is that you can now design and configure your product bill of process and plant bill of process independent of each other. You can bridge the connection between the product-centric view and the plant-centric view of building a product. In Teamcenter, you can quickly configure a product bill of process, or BOP, for a new product. In this example, we're introducing a new sedan program. Here you'll see how we can reuse our existing rules and templates to configure the product BOP of the new sedan program. This feature is called the Logical Part Assignment command. With this simple command, we can automatically assign parts that will be consumed in different manufacturing operations. Let's consider that the car will be built in two locations. One is a plant in Mexico, and the other is a plant in Ohio in the US. Here you're looking at the plant BOP of Ohio and Mexico. The plant BOP has its own unique characteristics. For example, in the Ohio plant, the headlamp will be installed in two separate stations. However, in Mexico, the headlamp will be installed in a single station. But we want to make sure that all of these are interconnected. With a simple command, we can trace the operations from our plant BOP to our product BOP. This feature allows us to standardize and reuse manufacturing processes, but maintain a level of flexibility, since each plant has its own unique characteristics. Now, in mid-cycle of product development, we have a design change. In this example, product design made a decision to use a new high-density headlamp for the sedan. We want to see how this new headlamp will affect production in the plants where this sedan is built. First, we can quickly update the product BOP to reflect this change. Now the plant in Ohio will immediately accept the change and start building the sedan with the new high-density lamp. Using the accountability check, we can see the operations and stations which will be impacted because of this change. I can go ahead and resolve these conflicts. Note that I haven't yet made any changes to my plant in Mexico, because Mexico is not yet ready to make the transition. When Mexico is ready, we can follow the same steps and update the operations for the plant in Mexico. You can see that with this new enterprise bill of process capability, it is now easier than ever to standardize and reuse manufacturing operations across the plant locations. When there's a design change, we now have full traceability and visibility of its impact at every location where the product is built.